This is how I made Cristiano Ronaldo in Lego. As always, let's start with a reference image. Using that, we can make his beautiful face. Hey, yo, he looks so good. Now for his clothes. I wanted to recreate his white uniform with the iconic number 7 on his back. He's also sponsored by my dad. We can even give him an entire football field and a gold-plated football to finish the set off. Who should I make in Lego next?